adjust everything. So I'm gonna keep what I have right here, but instead of having this, instead of having this link materia here, I'm gonna take this out and swap it for ice. And just keep everything the way it is. I'm hoping for the best. Like, I'm hoping that I don't regret this later, which I feel like I will. But also, in the event... And then I'm also, I feel like I'm also gonna have to use more fire, not fire, more magic than usual. So instead of the hard edge, I think I'm going to put the Buster Sword back on and just re-slot the materia and go from there. Can't go wrong with good old Rusty. Unfortunately, that means I don't have my my special ability, but it's cool. Her on the other hand, oh, but this has more magic attack. Okay, I see. Mithril Armlet is fine. It gives her a hella stuff. Bulletproof Vest gives her hella stuff too. Okay. So we're good on this front. We're gonna try doing this battle again. I'm gonna skip the scene because you've already seen the scene.
Watching you guys fight gave me
ready. We've to seen kick. This already. Ready.
It's not even. Show them what you sure. got.
Tonight's
skip. Cause you know.
The battle is done.
Yeah.
And
only
the best bonus match will not get the book.
Here we go. Reduce? Why is it reduced now?
The meanest of the need.
Okay, that's fine.
Can they handle the horror of the hell house? Who will come out on top?
Yourself in, folks, because it's only getting started. Is she gonna be out? Oh, shit! Jesus. Barrier shit. What does that mean? Wait, now she is blue. If that was blue, that mean fire?
No trespassers allowed on the Hell House's yes. property. Now that's some impressive home security.
That should be it, right? Summon. Aerith, you better dodge. Barrier shift. We're back to fire. That's fine. We can we got fire. Fire is fine. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I could have a summon. Let's just cure on myself.
Keep it up.
And then we're going
to.
Oh. I see.
So it's my turn?
Oh.
I think I'm almost done.
Let's call out Shiva.
That comes to a complete stop!
been dying to see you.
Shiva, a real one. This is the first time I've used Shiva in battle. Okay, but why is it still going down? I know it's not stopped, what to say. Please don't get legs and arms and shit.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Wow.
What the?
Look out!
Oh, shit!
Okay. That escalated very quickly. Archie, what you got? That's icicle impact this hoe.
Keep it together.
I'm coming.
We're gonna hold on to it until we get a heavenly strike. There we go. Heavenly strike.
One more shot! Can you take over for me?
Yeah, of course. Does that count? Oh. So, essentially it didn't work because she fucking messed up? How is that my problem, though? We have a barrier that I'm not about to waste time on. I'm gonna say, not today. We're not gonna get. Oh, she has a limit break. Use that. That should be beneficial. I have enough to do a thunder. He's on God House mode now.
Calling light. The barrier is still holding! Does our dynamic duo have the strength to defeat the security of the
Iron Throne? I'll show you what I can do.
Will you though? Because right now.
Mine's backing off a bit. The plan is to use prey. Can you head over for a bit?
I don't like God House mode. Just kind of just.
Someone's getting chewed up.
So it's my turn.
Find enough to spit him back out.
Pray again.
There.
We can still heal each other up, which is great. And then,
here he comes.
Fire, I guess.
What a brutal hit by the hell.
Get fired up.
Dude. still use prey.
It's your turn.
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
It's fine.
You gotta dig deep for this one. I'm getting real tired of homeboy. Like a punch, because this fucker is really out here doing extra shit for no reason. Like,
oh shit! Did anyone get the number of that out?
House. I'm just like the worst mode ever. Oh, it actually worked out in my favor. Okay, blue, so fire, right? I think. Dude, man. Homeboy is. Homeboy at this point just tripping.
I'll show you what I can do.
Where do these chairs come from? Who do they belong to?
Who
needs all those chairs?
Stay
I have
strong,
so
okay?
Many questions.
Oh, Cloud has this limit. What color is he right now? I'm about to get staggered though. This is the key. So, matter of fact, while I'm here, let's do Cura on Cloud.
What the?
Damn.
Aaron's trying to hang in there, but if wind could bowl her over, the quartet!
Thunder? No, arrows, green, ice, fire, maybe?
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming!
Arish, get out the way. He's about to get. Ooh, shit, everything's slow. Okay. I'm going to use the elixir on her.
Back to good now.
Wasn't he almost staggered though, like 2 seconds ago?
I got this.
that's fine, but...
Cloud has seen better days. Can he keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel?
Steve, can you take over for me?
Where's Homeboy at? Oh, he's right here. What the hell? Oh.
Yeah. A heroic move by Barret, as she provides support for her partner.
Dude.
See for that healing win. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out. What is going on in there? Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know.
I guess.
Feeling chilly?
Going to do fire. That stagger lasted all of 2 seconds, bro. It's over here.
Our favorite couple is about to get a face full of flame. Is there any way to escape my heat?
I could grow the arms, but the arms aren't doing anything. I'm not even that just a waste. It's fine. I don't even remember at this point. Heaven's Ward.
Here it comes.
Liftoff! We have liftoff! Ladies and gentlemen, are you seeing this? The world's first flying
top!
What's this? The old switcheroo?
Come on.
As usual, the Hell House is up to no good!
Aerith, you should better pray for us, homie. I really hate this thing. This thing is annoying. It's like the most annoying.
Because a storm is brewing on the horizon.
I just want to know why Aerith thinks it's cool to just.
These missiles are serious business. Who knew the Hell House was capable of such fight?
Okay, at this point, you know what?
If you want to know who's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see. Barret was back in the action.
Oh, shit. Use your limit break.
Sorry, but you handle it.
Could Cloud and Barret get their act together before it's a heroic move by Barret as she provides support for her partner? See for that healing win.
I hate this thing.
And let it wash over you.
This
restore you inside and
the
out.
The worst thing I've ever fought. At this point, I'm just
atrocity, the horror, the hell house.
No. You've got to be.
The brave and beautiful Cloud and Barret would be champions reduced to food.
Okay, so I'm just gonna try this again. We will never forget your next time. Sacrifice. Like, comment, subscribe, can't even see my face. Love you all, make good choices. All that jazz. I'm irritated, but I'm not this bitch.